guys, it's me. So today I'm going to be doing my book and magazine collection of Taylor at my dad's, and I'll also probably show you my Taylor folder. So yeah, I'm playing Speak Now World Tour CD. That's why you hear that. Hold on. I just figured out the CD could play on my karaoke, so I was happy. So. Sorry, I'm losing my mind. I thought I heard my dad. Okay, so that's just gonna be playing in the background. So, first, the other day, I got Liv Spencer, Taylor Swift, and anyways, it's a really good book. I haven't read it yet, but yeah, it's really, don't worry, I'll read it, and then, yeah, see? Anyways, so yeah. So I have Liv Spencer, Taylor Swift. Hold on. Because I wrote down shout-outs I have to do on my iPad. And then I'll tell you a story about yesterday. And, yeah. Okay. Alright, got this. Then I have Elle from March. That's actually one of my favorite pictures of her on a magazine, I think. Sorry, this is like in my head now, great. Okay, then I have US Weekly from 2011, Taylor Swift Exclusive. Then I have US Collector's Edition from 2013, yeah. Then I have Teen Party Taylor Swift. And most of my magazines are at my mom's, so. Then I have Vogue, ouch, Taylor Swift. And I'll show you this very last one. I have Taylor Swift The Red Tour, which I did a review on yesterday, so. And Taylor Swift Speak Now World Tour book. So this is just my Taylor Swift folder. Hold on. I like going. Sorry, I love doing the hair flip for that part. It's like, I just love it, okay. Anyways, this is my Taylor Swift folder. Red. Hold on, I like this part too. Drop everything now. Drop everything now. Drop everything getting into this. Okay. Let's try this again. Taylor Swift folder. I just can't believe it. Sorry. And I have like all this stuff. Hold on. I just found another Wonderstruck Enchanted sample. All the stuff I've made. And this is just like... tags and my Speak Now 3D book. So yeah. So that was... I'm sorry, I'm like... Okay. Fangirling. Yeah, okay, so sorry, I'm like off track. Okay, so next. I'm sorry, I'm losing my mind. Alright, so shout out time. Sorry, there I go again. Swift13, you should definitely check out her channel. She's like my Vine buddy. She's amazing. I love her. Operationmeettay. That is Alexis's channel. It's starting this week. I'm so excited about that. It's pretty much where she tries to meet Tay. Lur. So please check out her channel. I really want her to meet Taylor because she's such a great person. Naomi Swiftie 79, of course, she's amazing. Please check her out. And also, I don't know how to, she created a singing channel, so I will put the name down below. It's Naomi something, it starts with an O, but I'll put it down in the description. So please check out that channel, because she's really good at singing. Like, she just doesn't do Taylor covers, she does other covers, but it's amazing. Now I'm going to tell you what happened yesterday to me. Okay, so yesterday I went into Best Buy, and my dad and I were looking for iPad cases. And, alright, so you know how they have, like, TVs in Best Buy? Well, Speak Now World Tour Live DVD was on, so I went and, like, sat in this theater chair, and I was like this, and I was singing Enchanted. I was like... Yeah, singing every word, because that's what it was on when I first saw it. And so, anyways, so I ran up to it and sat down. And then these two employees came up. Naomi Swiftie 79 knows about this. I was literally bawling my eyes out last night. Because Taylor doesn't deserve... Oh, my God. Sorry. Oh, my God. I can just see everybody going... Sorry. Freak out. I love her. Okay. I remember how we felt sitting by the water. And every time I look at you, it's like the first time I fell in love. Okay. So, yesterday I was just sitting there, and then these two employees came up. Alright, I need to chill out. Anyways, so these two employees came up, and one guy was like, "Who is that?" And I was like, "Oh, Taylor Swift." And I had a big smile on my face, and I was like, smiling, and yeah. So the other guy says, "Oh, I'm sorry, I just can't keep up from one beat to another." I was like, "What?" And he was an employee too, no joke. I mean, my dad was pretty mad. It wasn't funny. He called Taylor an S-L-U-T. He was like, "I can't keep up from one S-L-U-T from another." I was like, "What?" I was like, "You know what? Go pick on somebody else, because, you know, that's not right. Taylor is not that." Sorry. I'm fangirling, sorry. Okay, anyways, so... I was like bawling my eyes out last night. I was like, Taylor's not any of that. And then my dad started joking. I was like, I hit him in the face with that duck pillow somewhere over there. It's like a pillow pet. I hit him so many times with that thing. It wasn't even funny. But anyways, oh, and my announcement is that when I get to 100 subscribers, I'm going to be doing one of my original songs. Actually, I'm considering doing two because I just am. But I wrote a song actually about Taylor haters last night, and I really want to do that one. And I'm four people away, so please, if you guys can maybe get me there by next Wednesday, that would be great. Like, because I would really love to be able to sing it. And I'm going to be doing one of my original songs again. So that's what you guys seem to like for me. So I think that's it. But if you guys also want to leave collection requests or video requests below, I'll probably do one later because it's only like 2:30 my time. So yeah. Sorry for fangirling and jumping around like an idiot. Sorry. Okay. So, yeah. Like, I could do a review. I could do a collection. Anything, really. I'm open. Oh, hold on. I'll show you. Hold on. I moved my bird out of my room. So, he's not there anymore. Yeah, he is actually... Well, if you guys want to see... He's right there. This is outside my room. Hi, Jack. Hi. Hello.
Hello.
Can you say hi to my subscribers? Hello. Hello.
What?
Yeah, okay, so that's Jack. He's, like, amazing. Sorry. She just said, can I see? So he's right there now beside my other bird, Howie. And my other bird's downstairs, but, yeah. So they're all just, like, see? You dancing to Taylor? I know. Yeah, okay, so, and so, like, so, please put, collection requests below, or, review anything, so, I look forward to singing my original song later, like, when I get to 100, and, please put your requests below, and I love you, and bye!